This scrappy trap will take care of any creatures that come in this way.
You see aliens, right?
I did it! I got me some space creepies!
Look again, Scrapple.
You wouldn't send the doggy back to the kennel for an honest mistake, would you?
Of course not, Scrappy.
It's the alien! Da-da-da-da-da-da! Puppy power!
What's going on out there?
I gotcha now! I am as spoopy as fearless and ferocious, and so am I! Scrappy Dappy!
He's got something!
Scrappy Doo always gets his man! Or alien! Or creature! Or beast!
Or boot!
Huh? Okay! Come out with your hands up! Hey, look out!
What's going on in here? And who took my boot?
Wow! Wow! You're gonna play that way, huh?
We're sorry for the noise, Mr. Boss, but there have been some weird things happening around here tonight.
You mean the saucers?
Like you've seen them too?
Lots of folks have. Take my advice, kids, and get out while you still can.
Wait, Mr. Moss. Mr. Moss!
He disappeared.
And like I think we should follow his example.
Don't be letting that Moss fellow scare you off. He don't know what he's talking about.
Who are you?
The name's Cassie. This here's Mule. He's a mule. And I gotta tell you, I don't trust Moss as far as I can heave a pine tree.
Do you know something about the flying saucers?
Wow, a real mule!
Yeah. All this talk of creatures and saucers is just foolish.
What's that, Uncle Scooby?
I don't know.
If you're really interested in getting to the bottom of this mystery...
Hey, guys, look what we found!
That's my Geiger counter.
Like, doesn't that have something to do with radioactivity?
Right, you are. And it's coming from inside there.
It's Mr. Moss's office.
But what could be radioactive in there?
I hope it's not what I'm thinking.
One old timer told me he saw one of them saucers land right near here.
Can you show us where?
Well, I guess so. I think he was a little touched, but he said it landed right here.
Well, if UFOs are like lightning, they never strike in the same place twice.